respected father and teachers. Today, I am going to discuss one of my funny experience of my life. One day, I was talking to my maternal uncle after dinner. I asked him that, "What have you eaten in your dinner?" He replied that from the time I had gone from his house, he had not eaten anything. I said him to eat cheese. He said how to make cheese. I told him to burst milk with lemon. He said that he will keep a spoon near me in his mouth and put some lemon in it and drink it immediately. It will be converted to cheese in stomach. Then there was a burst of laughter in our house. Ha 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 ha. Thank you.